Blair. Ronaldinho. Oh, that might be one to talk about afterwards. Offside, but only a hair in it. Jeremy Frimpong. Vieira. Ferdinand. Now Virgil van Dijk. Rio Ferdinand. Really good interception to take the ball. Was moving the ball forward with purpose. Well, it looked promising, but only up to a point. Beaten easily here. Messi! And there it is! He's doubled up for the day. So away we go again at 2-0 now. Ronaldinho. Watkins. On to Pedro. Frimpong. Work from Vipers to win it back. This is looking good. Now what comes next? Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. With options available. Being pressed here. It's cleared. They can breathe easier. Messi. Becker. Moving the ball around well here. And this could be. The effort shut out. Turnaround in possession, excellent positioning. Burn. Careless in possession from the Vipers. Messi. Puts the ball into the box. That will ease any defensive worry. One group of supporters won't be happy with the score. Is all hope lost? What do you make of their performance, Sue?
Yeah, they've struggled a little bit, haven't they? They just look a bit off the pace today. Defensively all over the show, and they are really struggling to contain the front line. Has to be a drastic improvement in the second half.
Pedri. What a chance! Terrific! Another goal! What a scoreline this is for them!
Well, here's the replay, and just look at the way he glides past the defender. Makes it look so easy, but it's poor defending. They're just chasing shadows, and then to leave the keeper in a 2v1 situation, he had absolutely no chance.
Ambrota. Well, what a place to lose the ball, just when the chance was on. And with that, the first half comes to an end here in Manchester. Back underway for the second 45. Here's the switch. Nice ball. Vipers recovering possession well. Getting ever closer to goal here. Chops inside then. Potential danger. chance now for a quick transition. Can they take advantage? Pedri. Crowd urging him to shoot. He's put it away, but the celebrations will stop there.
That was so tight. You can see how frustrated he is, but he did finish it off well.
Now, this has to be. What a way to silence this crowd.
Well, here's the replay, and it's an inch perfect pass through. It shows great awareness to set up the chance. And then once he's through, there was never any doubt, was there? Hits it hard and true, and the keeper just can't react in time.
Beckham. Devere. Traore. Werner. Great chance here. And another opportunity goes on by.
It does. It's a real chance to make a game of it and put the pressure on them. You just can't waste opportunities like that if you want to get back into this.
And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Well, this to get back into it, and it's in, and it really is happening for them now. They're right back in the contest.
Well, here's the replay, and he does really well. He takes his man on with ease, and all the forward has to do is get on the end of it, which he does so well. It's a really nice finish.
Plenty of goals here today then, 3-2 now. Gianluca Zambrotta. Promising looking attack this from the Vipers. But not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Equal to it this time.
Yeah, well, he's looking lively, isn't he? Popping up in these sorts of positions on a regular basis now.
Romero, genuine chance. It's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. Behind for a corner, pressure still on. They take a short corner. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. Here. The hard work pays off. They've won the ball. Room of real promise now. But able to deal with the danger decisively. Well defended. Pushing forward now to make the right choice. Chance for the equaliser. Well, this is a once-in-a-season thing. It is a complete comeback from being three goals behind. Well, this is bordering on the unbelievable, and you wonder what's still to come as the game restarts. Keep going, says the referee. Advantage. Neymar. Defender. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. promising move this, a goal now would surely be the winner. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. It's a lovely ball, there might be something building now. Vieira.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal and they're urging them to attack.
Given away. And the ball is lost. Problems now for them. And it could provide the winning moment. Corner for them now. A good opportunity to get ahead in the game. Delivered. And a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep out the heading attempt. They could get caught out on the break here. There could be a chance to win the game here. And that's full time, and it ends with honours even, Sue. Nothing to separate them.
No, not at all. That was a really entertaining game. Both teams having a go, being really positive in their play. I think a draw is probably a fair result in the end, though.